This is Queen the Greatest, a weekly celebration of Queen's outstanding songs, performances, and achievements from the last 50 years. As well as being incredible musicians and performers, all four members of Queen were extremely talented songwriters as well, each contributing a significant portion of the extensive catalogue we enjoy to this very day. What is perhaps less well known is that each band member can also lay claim to penning their fair share of the songs that would become Queen's most successful chart hits. To celebrate this remarkable facet, let's take some time to look at those hits and who wrote them. This week, let's focus on five classic hits that all came from Queen's sensational drummer, Roger Taylor. As well as writing, among others, fan favourites such as I'm In Love With My Car, famously the B-side to Bohemian Rhapsody, and the live tour de force Sheer Heart Attack, Queen's first major chart success with a Roger composition came in 1984 with Radio Gaga. Those old time stars, through wars and worlds, invaded by Mars. You made them laugh, you made them cry, you made us feel like we could fly. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Gaga. This iconic video moment of the crowd clapping along to the drum beat was quickly adopted by fans attending live Queen shows around the world. Radio, what's new? Radio, someone still loves you. More chart success followed on the next album, with the title track A Kind of Magic, accompanied by another classic video in which Freddie gets to weave his magic over his less than glamorous looking bandmates. By the time The Miracle came along in 1989, songs were being credited as being composed by Queen rather than individually, but it's been acknowledged that Roger was the originator of two of the album's chart hits, Invisible Man, and Breakthrough. Finally, These Are the Days of Our Lives is a song close to every Queen fan's heart. And although it was originally conceived by Roger as a reflective song about being a parent, it took on a different significance on its release shortly after the tragic loss of Freddie. The song deservedly gave Queen a number one hit. These are the days of our lives. Thanks for watching. Later in the series, we will take a look at the hits originated by Freddie, Brian and John. But until then, see you for the next installment of Queen the Greatest. When I look and I find no change. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing, "We are."